same.
Ever since you told me
there's only room for two, I've been making less room for you.
Now only God can hold me.
Hug me, love me, judge me. The only man that hovers above me. Holla.
I met so many men, and it's like they're all the same. My appetite for loving is now my hunger pain. And when I'm feeling sexy, who's gonna comfort me? My only problem is their insecurity.
Tired of being alone.
Yeah, yeah.
See you arguing on the phone.
Yeah, yeah.
Why you telling all your friends?
Yeah, yeah.
But you don't understand.
My love's on
relationship, and I wanna know, is it good?
I think one thing that's really important is it, and that I found and why I'm so intrigued by spoken word is that it captures life in words and makes the words gives it so much more love or hatred or just emotion in any way. And I think that is a really important thing to life. I think that with that, as life goes on through time, emotion has been lost. And I think that is one thing that's really important to keep, so that the upcoming generations feel the hope and the integrity and are able to put into action.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be.
Don't have that fire. But I think that it's easy to say that. And I think that what the hard part is that in reality, everyone has that fire. And it's just about finding it in each person. I think that what's important is that, I have a hard time with labels. And the whole label of politics is that it's just, I mean, politics is everywhere. Politics is in everything, your choices and everything, of your daily life, things that you're told that you can do and who you are. And I think that everyone has awareness and knowledge of politics, but that whole label of what politics is a whole nother thing. And I think especially as Native Americans, the idea of labels is fear. to be labeled, to be named, to be told what something is fear, you know? That's something that, for me personally, I wouldn't want to be a part of. I think that what's important is that each person lives every day, and they're aware of where they are, or they're not aware of where they are. And I think that that's what politics are. Politics are the choices that you make and the choices that are made for you. And I think that what's also really important about all of that is that through all the negative experiences that everyone has, something good comes out of everything. And I think that the most powerful experiences are the negative ones. Those are the times where you are forced to decide who you are, where you come from, and where you're gonna go. And I think that is the most powerful experience that you could have, are the struggles. I wrote today talking about struggle is the glue that holds the people together. I mean, Native Americans have gone through so much, and the struggle is what we can be proud of today, you know? And so I think that there is no negative in the world. That's just another label too. I think that you just gotta get up and go.